Oh no, please say it just recovered somehow. No. Fuck. Honestly, I can't believe what just happened. I'm absolutely devastated. Oh my god. Fuck's sake. That sucks so bad with them. I'm checking the audio again. Yeah, the audio is fine. So the recording that was gonna be Jar-Jar, part of episode one is gone. We need to find somewhere gone. Safe and warn the Naboo of this invasion. Fucking amazing. So this is episode one. Oh, I'm just gonna put the live stream as episode one. Actually, maybe it's part one. I think that's what's gonna happen. Actually, I think it was like 17 minutes long, so that's fine. And I talked all the way through. But, like, I've lost some cutscenes, which sucks. So, there's a fucking good, like, few videos deleted. Yeah, this game's gonna be fucking shit on the PS4. It's not gonna be able to fucking handle anything. The PS4 version, I mean. I wish I could be playing the PS5 version, man. Cool, please. Is there like a... Yeah, I want that. Fucking hell. Yeah, that's like all this you gotta do and everything, man. I think this game's gonna be hard to fucking play. It does not look good on the with the PS4 version. It looks fucking shit.
We're going underwater, okie day? Oh, my warning, yo. Gungans no like outsiders, so don't expect a warm welcome.
Oh, don't worry. This hasn't been our day for warm welcome.
Hey, you, sir. Stop it there.
Hey, okay, Captain Toppers. Mr. Back.
Not again, Shacha. You, sir, go into the bosses. You, sir, in big doo-doo this time.
Is there something you want to tell us, Jar Jar?
It's embarrassing, but I'm afraid I might have been banished. I've forgotten.
That seems like something it would have been helpful to remember.
As I said, brainless.
Yeah, I can run now, which is great.
Why our friend here was banished?
Jar Jar, clumsy. Oh, he crashed into boss's personal Hava Liba Bongo.
He's a total. That was an accident.
Yes. Jar Jar accidentally took his hands off the wheel to catch tasty Beetles.
Well, they've actually explained what happened in this game. Because it's not actually... It's like a bit like suspicious in the... movie. Like, what the fuck did he do? Right, this is actually the first mission now, I believe. So, here we go.
A droid army is about to attack the Naboo.
We shall not like the Naboo.
We must warn them.
We shall give a user Unabongo. The speediest way to the Naboo is going through the planet Kor.
What is to become of Jar Jar Binks here?
Be gone with him!
They cut that off pretty quickly. Oh, this is still not the fucking mission. They definitely cut that scene because it's a lot longer. Yes, it's proper like, he's got a life debt with me, Jar Jar. So
Master,
now he has
what's
to
the
bongo?
A transport, I hope.
He's a submarine. So find the one, drop it back in the big bubble. Follow me. Show them that it's not alright.
I'm more concerned about your track record with submarines.
Rest assured, he will not be driving.
Leave
that to me, son.
Why? Why would Jar Jar have access? Oh, I hate him. I hate Jar Jar so much. He's such a fucking asshole. He was frustrating. It's like he's just getting in the way of everything.
Here's a
Yosa Bongo. The movie would be way better without him. Oh, I'm trying to switch with triangle. You can't do that in this game. In the office, you can, obviously. It's always triangle in the other games. Right, finally. Wait there. I want to see the challenges. What are the challenges? Let's see. Does it have... Am I able to see the challenges, or do I have to wait till the end of the game? The end of the level? It feels like I'm normally fucking gears. Nah, it's not letting this. Yeah, I do have to wait.
We need this creature out of the way. Shoot him over the wall.
This game is shit on the PS4, I swear to God, man. It's gonna be a nightmare platinum this. It's so much slower and just unresponsive. Wait, what the fuck? No, I want that.
There's always a bigger fish.
No, right, I was gonna say, give that to me, please. Less two.
We're losing power.
Stay calm, we're not in trouble yet.
You're nonsense! Why do you think we're in trouble?
I remember this feeling so much more fun on the PS5.
Full speed ahead.
Mister told you the planet Kor was bad bombing.
Your constant optimism is really encouraging, Jar Jar.
Fuck.
It's toying with us.
Yes, but we shall still be able to harvest.
got one. Impressive, most impressive. No, I want it. Oh, it's over already.
No, wait!
This seems lovely.
We must find the queen. Victory.
Stupid chair.
Well, there we go. All three play unlocked. Ah, done them all. Awesome. Oh, I only need one more. Fuck. How long has this been going on for? Oh, only 12 minutes. I'll do a little bit longer. I thought it was put in a cutscene, it kind of just like popped us back out and whatever. I'm glad I can run like this now. It's really bothering us playing this version of the game. It's so fucking ugly and bad. The game is so impressive on the PS5.
Oh no, sir! I'm not gonna touch the queen!
I imagine they'll be taking her to their ship.
If their ship is docked in an angle, that gives us some time to intercept her.
Oh yeah, she'll be doing combo shit. What the fuck? Why am I attacking him? I mean, Jar Jar's acceptable, yeah.
Maybe Anakin was right about the Jedi.
What? You can't say that, thou. You should have met Anakin.
So. But who do we have to thank for our rescue?
We're ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor. It's urgent that we make contact with the Republic. Do you have transports?
In the main hangar, this way.
You're the guy's bombat!
It's not too far. Stay close.
The Queen is not safe here. We must take her to the Republic on course immediately.
More droids!
Don't let them get away!
Thank you.
Majesty, stay back.
This is Her Royal Highness's ship. Are you ready to go?
There's the blockade! Shield generator's been hit! There's not enough power to get us to Coruscant. The hyperdrive is leaking.
Here, Master. Tatooine. It's small, out of the way. The Trade Federation has no presence there.
Tatooine, you say? Any suggestions on where we should land?
Do you know what's so annoying? I was talking for ages and I didn't realize that my mic muted for like the past couple of minutes well before that cutscene started. So that's absolutely fucking magical. What's this? Oh, I'll get this. Wait, have I got it? Yeah, I got it. There you go. I got five there. Right, let's go here then. Oh yeah, the loading times in this version is going to be so long with the PS4 one.
Wait! Her Highness commands that I go with you. She's curious about the planet.
Vorsa Aryusa!
I'm Padme. One of the Queen's handmaidens.
This is not a good idea. But if the Queen wishes it... Now we need to find a mechanic selling the parts we need.
How long have I been recording? Alright, yeah. I'll end the recording there and it'll be 20 minutes. So obviously I'm going to continue playing, but I'm going to end the recording.
And hop in one of these.